Live. This is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. Welcome to the opening. That's all I was gonna say.
The opening.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hello. Hi, I'm Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. Welcome to the opening of Atlanta Pride 2.
Start over, because I'm getting a lot of stuff.
Okay.
What the hell?
It's static in the attic.
Yeah, try it again. Go ahead.
Okay. Hi, this is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. Welcome to the opening of Atlanta Pride 2000.
Alright, now do it one more time. I'm going to pull out right
Okay. Hi, this is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. Welcome to the opening of Atlanta Pride 2000. No, that's okay. It felt good. Hello, this is Leanne from Out TV Atlanta. We are here at the Atlanta Pride 2000 commitment ceremony. Can you hear that?
Yeah, it's like Leanne, please.
Oh. Do it again. Hi, this is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. We're at Pride 2000, and we are at the commitment ceremony. Can we do it again? You sure? Are you guys in that
group
ceremony?
Of people?
You are? I'm from Out TV Atlanta. Do you know any of you from? No? Well, would you tell me about what you're doing here today with the commitment?
I have no idea. I'm just hoping.
She's actually joking.
No?
They set this up without my knowledge.
Oh, really? So it's like a surprise?
Yeah.
Oh, how sweet. Okay. So you don't know what you're going to do? Just commit?
Well, yeah, we're committing, and then later we're going to actually have the wedding. Yeah.
Oh, cool. Here?
Probably in Signal Mountain. Chattanooga.
Oh, really? Okay.
My parents, they all know they don't care, so they're going to come to the wedding.
Well, good luck with that. I think that's wonderful.
So.
Yeah. Thanks for talking to me.
You're welcome.
We've done a special package twice for the Pride Commitment Ceremony.
Are you guys in the ceremony today? I'm Leanne Reed. I'm from Out TV Atlanta. And I was just going to see if I could talk to you guys about what you're doing here today. What is this whole ceremony about? I mean, I know it's commitment.
We're committing our lives to each other.
It's like getting married. That's wonderful. How beautiful. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Are you guys going to be in the ceremony? My name's Leanne Reed. I'm from Out TV Atlanta, and I was just going to ask you some questions. What is it exactly that you're going to do today?
Actually, a recommitment, because we pretty much committed to each other about, 5 months ago? But it was very private, and now it's an opportunity to do it in front of people, other people that are sharing the same things.
That's true.
And then maybe a year from now, we'll take it even to another level.
Yes, hopefully. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Really.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hi.
Let's go ahead and
what?
No, you were doing fine. You just
know. Okay. In the ceremony today?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Tell me about your commitment. Tell me about what you're doing.
Basically, it's just the same as like any other regular marriage.
Yeah.
Commitment for your friends and God and everybody. It's just your love and your relationship.
Are you nervous?
No.
You don't seem like it. You seem really relaxed.
Very much. She's just good at hiding it.
Yeah. Congratulations and good luck with it.
Thank you.
Hi. Oh, sure. Okay. You ready? This has been Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. For more on this subject, please see our website at outtvatlanta.com.
Do not want your picture on camera, your face on camera. You need to be on the other side of the pole with the pink sign at that end of the tent. Welcome to the 8th annual Atlanta Couples Together Commitment Ceremony. We are so happy to see so many out and proud people here tonight. Before we get underway, I have just a few announcements and acknowledgments. The commitment ceremony could not have a more appropriate kickoff for Pride than this year's theme of building our future together. For Atlanta Couples Together to be able to continue being a part of that future, we need your contributions and your membership. If you are participating in the ceremony tonight, please make a donation sometime this evening. Can't do it this evening, please come by and visit us in our booth down in the market area at B40. You're invited to come to our booth and see a list of all the events that we sponsor throughout the year. As an added incentive this year, if you join ACT this weekend, your name will be entered in a drawing to win one of two $100 gift certificates generously donated by Ed and John of Pendleton Jewelers in the Ansley Mall. Also with us this evening is Walter Bell, providing photography services at a special package rate to those couples wishing to commemorate this event with pictures. And his booth is right behind me in this corner, right outside the tent. The reception this evening is once again graciously provided by Mr. Harold Suttles and his staff of the Ansley Mall Publix. A huge thank you to them. Thank you, Harold, for all your work, all you and your staff. We are honored this evening to have the ceremony conducted by the Reverend Jay Neely, the District Coordinator of the Gulf Lower Atlanta District of the Universal Fellowship of the Metropolitan Community Church. Also this evening, performing two selections for us is Prima Voce, an ensemble from the Atlanta Feminist Women's Chorus under the direction of Ellen Chase. The chorus has asked that I tell you about their next performance, which will be July 8th at 7:30 p.m. at St. Bartholomew's Episcopal Church on La Vista Road. This concert will celebrate the release of their second CD of winter and holiday songs, and members of the chorus will be selling tickets immediately after the chorus, or the ceremony. Now, it's hot, and without further ado or announcements, I give you Director Ellen Chase and Prima Voce.
Thank you very much. Hopefully you'll be able to hear us. We're going to try our best. This first song is called Set Me as a Seal, and it's about love and the permanence of love. Thank you very much. This next song is one that you're familiar with by Nat King Cole. It's called Unforgettable.
I think it was a special occasion. We're really glad that you're here. And I want to tell you that I am honored to be here for this commitment ceremony. I'm Jay Neely. I'm with the Metropolitan Community Church. My partner of 23 years is somewhere out here. I don't know if he's got his hand up, but he's out there with sunglasses on. Love is a wonderful thing. And I hope all of you have come here tonight with the sincerity of your heart to make a commitment to the person that you are with. And understanding that it takes work. It takes work. It takes time. It takes work. But every minute of it is worthwhile. Every minute of it is meaningful. Every minute contributes to the greatness of life. Will you join me in just a brief supplication, a brief prayer? Loving Spirit and Spirit of love, loving God, we know you are here within us, between us and among us. We feel your presence and we acknowledge you with gratitude and praise, with adoration and celebration, and with commitment to your truth and your freedom that our lives seek to embody. Now, if I may have your attention, all of us are here to hold love. And to let love hold up. For all of love's playfulness and restlessness, love's thrilling moments and times of wrenching pain, for all of its power and its elusiveness, its shimmering unpredictability, sometimes love simply comes along and just grabs us, holds on to us. Love can move through our lives like a raging torrent, or it can be a gentle breeze. Can be thin and wispy, or love can be cold and love can be great. However love has touched you, there is something special about the love you are here tonight to commit to the partner to whom you wish to share your life. This love is too big, it's too important, it is too real, too affirming just to leave alone. This love claims you, and you have claimed it. You have claimed one another. Your commitment to a life partnership builds a container that holds this love and will be with you security. And so do you, one with the other. You are here then to proclaim to the entire world, in this public place, that you have someone who can care enough about to publicly say, I want to commit my life to you. I would ask, although I think most of you are, those of you who are about to make a commitment to your partner, that you would take the hand or the arm, that's fine too, of the partner that you would say. And it really wouldn't hurt you to look at the other one, could you? But you know, over the years you change. That's joy. I had dark hair 22 years ago. Now I want you to look at your partner. And I want the one on the right hand to repeat after me. Those of you who are on the right, I take you to be my life partner. I promise to honor you and to delight in your presence in my life. I will respect you and sustain you and be with you in the love that has claimed us. I commit myself to you. And I would ask those who are on the left to repeat the same vow after me. I take you to be my life partner. I promise to honor you and to delight in your presence in my life. I will respect you and sustain you and be with you in the love that has claimed us. I commit myself to you. And now I would ask that if any of the couples have brought rings that they wish to exchange, that you would at this time take those rings and place it on the finger of your partner. For those that don't fit, you can get them some. And now let us all be silent for a moment so that those who wish to make a vow, their own private vow, to their partner might have this time to speak to them. Friends, if you have made this commitment from the sincerity of your heart, then your partnership is enjoined with all of those who have gone before you and who will come after you. That in your relationship and in the way you witness the love you share with one another to this world, it proclaims to the world the rightness of where you are and what you are doing. Like the rainbow that God showed to Noah, the rings that you've exchanged, the vows that you have exchanged, all of those things are signs of God's blessings in the days that lie ahead. By your words and by your deeds, and in the presence of these witnesses, you have committed yourself to one another for life. May your lives together be joyful, and may they be content. And may your love be as bright as the stars, and as warm as the sun, and as accepting as the ocean, and as enduring as the mountains. Go now in peace, and love, with dignity and pride. Bless every single one of you. I love you.
Provided by
they've been doing that for 100 years now. That's right. Certainly not in Hollywood. Okay. Get in the editing suite. And you want to do something for these people?
Good morning, this is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We are here at the Atlanta Pride 5K run in Grant Park. Okay. Good morning, this is Leanne Reed and we are in Grant Park. Oh, I screwed up. Good morning, this is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. We are in Grant Park this morning for the 5K run. Good morning, this is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We are in Grant Park for the Atlanta Pride 2000 5K run. Good morning, this is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. We are in Grant Park for the Pride 2000. Good morning. Good morning, this is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We are in Grant Park for the... Oh, it's too early for me. I'm like, I'm retarded.
You're okay. You're okay.
Just take a break. Okay. Yeah.
So we got 20 minutes so they're going to start this thing.
Okay.
So just relax. We got plenty of tape.
There's that guy.
There's plenty of tape. Yeah, he's going to do it afterwards.
Yeah. Okay.
You got Oh, maybe he's going to do it right now. He may do it right now.
Okay.
Because you're okay. Don't worry about it. You're fine. You can run with it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Good morning. This is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We are in Grant Park this morning for the Pride 2000 5K run. Good morning. This is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We are in Grant Park for the Atlanta Pride 2000. I can't even remember where I am, but good morning. This is Leanne Reed. Good morning. This is Leanne Reed in Grant Park. Good morning, this is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We're in Grant Park for the Atlanta 2000. See, Atlanta Pride 2000 5K run. Good morning, this is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We are in Grant Park for the Atlanta Pride 2000 5K run.
When you're giving your delivery, say we're in Grant Park where everybody's gathering and kind of acknowledge that you're around a lot of
okay.
people.
Okay.
So that'll loosen you up a little bit. You don't have to keep your eye on the camera the whole
okay.
time. Okay. We're here with everybody. These guys are for the 5K.
Yeah, okay. Okay, cool. Good morning. You ready? Okay. Good morning. This is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. We're in Grant Park where everybody is gathering around for the Atlanta Pride 2000 5K run. You do it again? Not yet. Wait for a couple hours. Might fall down. Good morning. This is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta. We're in Grant Park where everyone is gathering around for the Pride 2000 5K run.
All right. Good morning. This is Terrence Steele with Out TV Atlanta. We're here at the 10th annual Gay Pride Festival. This morning we had the 5K run, and looks like it's going to be a pretty competitive run. I'm done. Okay, let me try it again. Good morning, this is Terrence Steele with Out TV Atlanta. We're here at the 10th annual Gay Pride Festival. This morning we're at the 10 5K rally. Guess I need to do that again. I'm kind of just don't know how to end it.
What's that? Don't know how to end it?
Yeah. Okay. Good morning. This is Terrence Steele with Out TV Atlanta. We're here at the 10th annual Gay Pride Festival. Right now we're at the 5K run. As you can see, it's a beautiful morning, and it looks like it's going to be a pretty good run today. Good morning, this is Terrence Steele with Out TV Atlanta. We're here at the 10th annual Gay Pride Festival. Right now we're at the entrance of Grant Park and the Cyclorama. As you can see, it's a big crowd. They're about to get ready for the 5K run, and it looks like it's going to be a pretty competitive day.
My name's Kim.
Kim.
And I'm Neil. Neil Feather.
Thomas Setzer.
All right, congratulations, y'all. Have you ever done this race before?
We've done it 3 years. Kim's won it for 3 years.
Oh wow.
I've won it twice and come second last year.
I was third last year.
Really?
Second this year.
They're like behind us.
So they have you like permanently on the plaque or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a good course. Tough hilly course.
It's a fun race to do. It's nice and friendly. Everyone's real friendly. Everyone cheers you. There's a lot of good support.
Yeah.
I enjoy doing it.
Where are you from?
Right here in Atlanta. Can you tell?
No. Irish.
English. I'm from
English.
Yorkshire. And Kim's from Lincolnshire.
Lincolnshire.
Oh wow.
But we met over here. That's romantic.
So you live in Atlanta now?
In Buckhead.
All right. Well, I guess you're tired, so.
And you run out of things to say, haven't you?
I'll keep you here if you want me to.
Hug the camera.
You want more?
Thank you.
Bye. This is the first. Their name is the first one, and they're English. Where are you from? Ireland, I thought you were Irish. He's from England, Yorkshire. They've won like years. This is like, I forget, his third year or second year, something like that. Yeah, and the other guy. Without TV Atlanta at the 5K run, and I'm here with Steve Farrow. What organization are you with?
We're with Frontrunners Atlanta. This is the organization that's been putting it on, and this is our 10th anniversary of the Pride Run Walk, and we're real excited that we've gotten this far.
How long have you been involved with it?
This is my first year as race director. First time I ran it was in 1994, so a little while.
So you ran, you usually run?
I haven't run in several years. I'm usually a little busy. I'm too busy kind of standing here looking worried and wringing my hands, but no, I've run it once or twice before.
So this is a fundraiser?
Yes, everything that we raise, all the money that we raise, benefits our 4 beneficiaries this year. Mm-hmm. The first one is the Atlanta Lesbian Cancer Initiative.
Oh.
That organization benefits lesbians with cancer and their partners. We have Positive Impact. That's an organization that provides mental health services to folks affected with HIV. We have PFLAG Atlanta. Of course, that's the organization that helps families deal with issues as their children are coming out. And finally, Team Atlanta is a new organization. They're providing a coordination for sports and cultural organizations, gay and lesbian organizations in Atlanta. And they will be coordinating the involvement of our athletes going to the gay games in Sydney in 2002.
How exciting.
Yeah. Yes.
Are you going to be involved with the bid for the Atlanta games?
My understanding that there is, yes. I don't know all the details, but I think there's going to be a bid for Atlanta coming up.
Well, good luck with that.
Thank you.
This is a great race.
Yeah. We have. We started 10 years ago. We had about 270 participants, and we have grown. Today, we probably have maybe 700 to 800 people registered. We are, from what I'm told, the second largest gay pride race in the nation. I think we're only surpassed by New York.
Oh, wow, that's great.
So we're real proud of that, and Atlanta should really be proud of their participation in this.
Okay. Well, thank you for taking your time out.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate you being here and covering the race.
No, it's our pleasure.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks. For more on the Pride 5K run, please see our website at outtvatlanta.com. For OutTV Atlanta, this has been Leanne Reed reporting. I don't need that part, do I? Okay. For more on the 5K run, please see our website at outtvatlanta.com. You think I should do my name? Okay. For more on the 5K run, please see our website at outtvatlanta.com. For Out TV Atlanta, this has been Leanne Reed. Again? For more on the Pride 5K run, please see our website at outtvatlanta.com. For Out TV Atlanta, this has been Leanne Reed. You ready? Okay. This is Leanne Reed with Out TV Atlanta. I'm here with Kathy Woolard. I keep on doing it. This is Leanne Reed from Out TV Atlanta, and I'm here with Kathy Woolard from the Atlanta City Council. How are you doing today?
I'm good. I'm still standing.
Yeah. First of all, we saw you yesterday at the commitment ceremony, and we wanted to congratulate you.
Thanks very much.
And congratulations for finishing the race.
That took a little more effort, actually.
I hear you're quite the runner, though.
Well, no, not so much. No? I try to run a few 5Ks and try to stay in shape. But
well, that's pretty good.
Yeah. Thanks.
So, is this your first race?
No, I run this race, and I run a Candler Park race, and sometimes the Avon races.
Sounds like you are a runner.
Yeah,
so... Are you going to go to all the Pride activities this weekend?
Yeah, I'll be one of the Grand Marshals in the parade and then speak and then just enjoy the B-52s with everybody else.
Yeah, I can't wait. Yeah. Are you going to have, like, your own float?
Just a car.
Just a car.
Yeah.
Well, that's great.
Yeah.
Well, and good luck on your upcoming races.
Yes, thanks very much.
All right. Thank you for talking to us. We really appreciate
sure.
it.
Thank you. Happy Pride.
Oh, happy Pride.
Hi, I'm Rebecca with Out TV, and we are here in Piedmont Park with
Heather Turner,
Jennifer Thornton,
Rhiannon and Connor.
What are you guys doing out here today?
I'm here to support some of my friends that are homosexuals.
This is my first time coming and first time being a lesbian for the second year.
How do you feel? Are you nervous to be out here? Do you feel comfortable?
I'm kind of nervous in a way, but I feel like I'm at home.
That's great.
I'm just out here supporting my friends.
Okay. Does this have any special meaning for you? Is this a soul-searching sort of thing, or are you just here to have a good time?
I'm basically here to have a good time and meet new people.
Here to have a good time.
Here to have a good time.
I had a feeling that was it. What are you guys looking forward to today?
Just hanging out, meeting, like, different crowds of people, different types of people, what they interests like that are, maybe.
Uh-huh. So it's mostly the people. It's not necessarily any particular event that y'all are
really
coming out for.
Find new friends, yeah.
Okay. Well, that's a good thing. Are you excited about B-52s?
Who are they?
Who are they? How old are you?
I'm only 17. I listen to rock and stuff like that and rap. I'm not a country.
You need to listen to the B-52s. It's good stuff. You'd like it.
Something.
Well, they're older. They're an older group, but they're so hip. They transcend time, really.
Is it a type of rock?
Yeah, it's like, how can I describe the B-52s? It's like nothing I've ever heard before, truly. They're just wild. They're a wild party band. They're girls and guys, and they dress crazy, and they... Are just wild. I think they're playing tomorrow, so come back out tomorrow. You'll love them.
Right.
Yeah.
They go out tomorrow? Okay.
In the morning?
We wake up
this early. This is Rebecca Bessinger with Out TV Atlanta.
Great. All right, keep it rolling. And you hold it.
I have a treat in my...
You can walk forward a little bit.
Come on. What am I doing?
Can y'all give us a big, I want my Out TV Atlanta and a big...
I want my big Out TV Atlanta.
No, I want Out TV.
What'd you say?
I want my Out TV Atlanta.
On, okay.
I want my Out TV Atlanta. Yeah, I want my Out TV Atlanta. One,
ready?
Two, three.
I want my Out TV Atlanta!